For two centuries, the Shauna Corporation has used borrowed futuristic technologies to provide Traveller, Python, CG, Skyrim, and bikini videos for the subscribers of this YouTube station.
Subscribe now if you call yourself a Nord.
So we came here to Riften because my journal says I need to come here. Actually, I think I've been here before. Yeah, I have. I came here to get Grimserver for Mule. This is my second time to Riften for something.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
What was he doing?
Faster. The sun is... It's not great for my skin.
What was he doing out here? Probably fighting something? I have so many encounters now in my game, I can't keep track of all. And when I click on the encounters, I get the Skyrim ESM. It's like, yeah, but what mod triggered the encounter? And I don't know. I don't know what mods are triggering the encounters now. Of the Dragonborn. I've got extended encounters, world immersive encounters, but world immersive encounters uses its own NPCs. It doesn't use the ones from the game. But other encounter mods will use the ones that the game comes with, and you can't tell.
Can I help you?
What's a vanilla encounter and what's a modded encounter?
Divines bless your kind heart.
Kind of cool.
Oh no. You've got that look in your eye again.
You know, you copy and paste a vanilla script, and then you just change the script a little bit. So instead of a warlock fighting a bunch of wolves, you've got a beggar, soldier, scavenger dude fighting a bunch of wisp mothers. And it looks just like a vanilla encounter, because it's got vanilla stuff in it. Kind of cool. It'll just use whatever NPCs you have in your game. And what do I got? I got, so far I just have UNP female bodies with tempered skin. And for the dudes, it's just vanilla dudes with vanilla. The only thing I've done to my dudes is given them vanilla hair replacement. They all belong to the men's hair club. The men's... What would that be called? The men's vanilla hair club. Vanilla hair club for men. That sounds so racist, though. Okay, time to meet the Jarl. Talk to her, see what's happened since last time I've talked to her. And, oh, and I reinstalled AI Overhaul.
How dare you take
that took
kind of
that took 4 hours
to me,
put
remember?
Back in my game.
I'm
4 hours.
Is it just me? Or can anyone else?
Because I had to.
Now we've got mercenaries.
You know, I had to manually patch every freaking NPC that touches AI Overhaul.
Is he cursed? Has he been possessed?
Otherwise, the game, you know, the mod, the AI Overhaul mod will break all the hard work I've put into my NPCs so far.
Very well. Keep at it. You may go. Unmid, my sweet. Are we still meeting?
So, more to say, and AI Overhaul sort of have conflicts of interest going on as far as what NPCs will say to each other. And I'm not going to worry about the order, the priority of dialogues that NPCs are going to say to each other.
Maybe present in our city. What do you know of this?
I believe it to be a falsehood.
So when an NPC talks to me, I don't know if they're saying something from AI Overhaul or if they're saying something from More to Say. And I, at this point, I...
Thank you, Anuriel.
It doesn't matter. I don't need to know. I'd rather not know.
What can I do for you?
So this is how I look when I sit in her chair.
Speak. I wish to hear everything my subjects have to say.
Well, journey to Mistvale Keep.
Let me. I think the camera is way up here now, even though I'm sitting down.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Good journey to you.
As Riften's steward, I'm afraid I can provide only limited assistance. But speak your mind.
Need something?
There's a mod that makes you sit like a
excellent. I think a Jarl that you made this decision
in the throne. But I'm using.
Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. Good journey.
Male and female Jarl sitting poses, and it works for player as well because it's a sexist thing. And I happen to be my player happens to be a sexist. She's either male or female.
Good afternoon. You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue to obey our laws.
See, she's got a little sitting pose thing going on now. She's got her 18-year-old slut pose right there.
Need something?
She's sitting like a dude.
What in the name of oblivion do you want?
And she's standing here waiting for her.
Without my approval in this city. I have the Jarl's ear and the guards in my pocket.
Yeah.
Anyone makes trouble for me and I pay a visit to the Thieves Guild. Make me angry and I contact the Dark Brotherhood.
So that's what she looks like with tempered skin and vanilla hair replacer. Just those two things. Makes her look like a completely different NPC.
Yes.
Out of my way.
Oh, yeah. College has got Serrano with us.
Mages in the burial crypt. No good. What can I help you with today?
Okay. Now she's talking to the Jarl.
The protection of my shipments.
I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those werewolf tales are true.
Yes, indeed. An entire caravan shipment of
you know, I install AI overhaul in the middle of a playthrough, and it takes a while for schedules to get caught up on what NPCs should now be doing instead of what they would normally be doing.
How can I argue with that?
I see him running outside Riften. I'm like, okay, what's going on here? Hopefully Mjolnir didn't wind up dead. That'd be tragic if he said something like, my friend died. Things won't be the same without her.
What do you need?
She lives.
Thank you. You're too kind.
She's wearing the girl's heavy armor, which basically is mini skirts on all that girl heavy armor outfits. Except for the wolf outfit. I decided to not make it touch the wolf outfit for Aella. I want her to still have regular wolf armor, not mini skirt wolf armor. She's using the new sleek design version of wolf armor, and it looks kind of cool. It's not bulky or nothing.
See ya.
It's based on the male's version of the wolf armor.
Imperial scholars, right? Old man with a gray robe. Might be that I have. Can't say for sure. I got enough troubles on my mind just trying to scrape by out here. See ya.
Look at... Yes? Huh? What are you talking about? I don't even know what that is. I don't want a bad reputation in Riften, but Helga's out of control. She wanted to try it in the stables, so I said yes. If you want the mark that badly, then go ahead and take it. You've done well.
Oh, so last night I found the patch to make dragons not do the stupid Alduin dance of death. That was annoying the heck out of me. It turns out, in Skyrim, old edition, the dragons use the... that defender guy, what's his name? The guy who makes the mod that gives you ragdoll effects, realistic force, something like that. Realistic ragdoll force effects. The same guy that does enhanced blood textures. Anyway, The LE mod has the... removes the dragon's dance of death that Alduin does. In the LE version of that mod. But the SE version of that mod doesn't include the dragon animation removal kit. That's a separate download from the SE version of the Ragdoll effects mod. So I just went in there and downloaded the separate optional dragon version, installed it, and voila. Now when I kill dragons in SE, they die as dragons should. Not pop up like a hand puppet and do some sort of, "Oh, you got me. I'm dying, man. I'm dying. You got me real good, man." And the dragons no longer do that. They just keel over and die. Because that's how I'm used to seeing them die in LE. So now they do it in SE. Talking about LE and SE mods, for the last 2 days, I've been slowly putting all the SE mods that I like into LE. So when I get around to playing LE, it's going to look and sound and feel just like my SE modded Skyrim. And I'm taking out all the old LE mods that apparently will never get ported to SE. What are you guys talking about?
What can I do for you, friend? What? How? Where did you get these? No, don't tell me. I don't want to know. Look,
NPCs in Skyrim always say, "No, don't tell me. I don't want to know."
No one else needs to know about it.
It's as if their lines are written by the same guy who basically wrote the whole Skyrim dialogue for everybody. So, yeah, he's going to... NPCs are all going to say the same thing sometimes. Where did you... Oh, no, I don't want to know.
You've done well.
There's like 5 or 6 NPCs that say that.
What is it? Oh, I know. Isn't it wonderful? I bet she squirmed like a skeever when you pulled them out of your pocket. I think things are going to be a lot different around here from now on. And I have you to thank for it. Here, I want you to have this. It was my father's, but I'm certain you'll put it to good use.
What did she get? Oh, she gave me a shield. I don't remember her dad having a shield, but oh well. Maybe I leveled up. Usually I do this quest early on, and I don't get anything ruggedized like that from her.
Luck to you.
Yes?
So I heard some good news today.
Some of that gear, eh?
The actress from Mandalorian, Gina something, you know, she was let go because the series is over, and now the SJWs are making a big deal about it, saying, she got canceled, and so the Mandalorian fans are quickly canceling their Disney Plus accounts, you know, subscriptions. It's like, fuck WandaVision. We're canceling our Disney Plus accounts. So that's cool. I'm not much of a Disney person or a Star Wars person, but I like it when the fans retaliate against the machine out there. The SJW machine.